Welcome to Electro Pros. In this tutorial, I'm gonna tell you what is TSOP sensor, how it works, and uses of TSOP. So without any further delay, let's get started. Full form of TSOP is thin, small outline package. So let's discuss what is TSOP. The TSOP is miniature IR receiver which can be used in many ways as to receive IR signals, decode remote signals. We will discuss it later in this video. This particular model in front of you is TSOP1888. It responds to 38 kHz IR signals from remote control devices. It is normally used in remote control applications like TV, AC, home theaters, etc. This version is small in size and hence can be used in compact devices. So let's talk about its pin description. First, pin number 1. For module, it is pin number 3. Name, out or signal. The signal pin gives out the sequence based on the IR signal detected. Then second pin. For module, it is the first pin, ground. Connected to the ground of the circuit. Then pin number 3. For module, it is the second pin. Pin name VCC. Typically connected to 5 volt, 2.5 to 5.5 volt. Rest 3.3 volts. TSOP sensor can be used for receive IR signals, decode IR remote signals, analyze, recreate or duplicate IR remote signals, wireless control applications, receiver circuit for IR remote controls, IR remote circuits, etc. Let us now discuss how TSOP IR sensor works and uses. The TSOP sensor has the ability to read the output signals from home remotes like TV remote, home theater remote, AC remote, etc. All these remotes will work with the frequency of 38 kHz and this IC can pick up any IR signals and process them and provide the output on pin number 3. So if you are looking for a sensor to analyze, recreate or duplicate the functions of a remote, then this IC will be perfect choice for you. Let's see TSOP1888 similar IR receivers. First, IR receiver LED, which is photodiode. Second, TSOP17XX, which is also called as TSOP1738, etc.